Right. No, not. Ah, crap. Oh. Make sure this is all up. There we go. We are live. Make sure this is all up. There we go. We are live. Okay. Echo. Echo location. Onto something different again, but not too crazy. We're trying this because it is the last night of it. Last night, ah, there we go. How much runestones? Excuse me. Got multiple targets out here. I guess so. I guess so. What you got to do? What you got to do?
I recognize you. You were talking with Anselmo in the courtyard earlier. I heard about what happened with Estonia. Most of us aren't like that.
Yeah, and the support.
I recognize you. You were talking with Anselmo in the courtyard earlier. I heard about what happened with Estonia. Most of us aren't like that. Will you spare a moment for the true Volkel Watch? This guardsman is from the village of Sesalen. They're under attack. He managed to say something about the
With the
first
auto
Paragon
spawn
moons
in.
before he succumbed to his wounds. Something about a fire, a village ablaze. With Estonia's death, we're... Well, we're a bit disorganized. Please, you handled the captain so well. Go to Sesalen, northwest of Volkelgard. Find the Conan Reeve or his daughter Elinwyn, and help those people.
Check it out, hippie. It looks like it's a battle to have. How's going on here? I'm actually too far. Ooh. That ain't me yet. And there we go, on the horsey again. H is for horsey.
Once you recover three runes, one each of potency, essence, and aspect, we shall begin the enchant. You likely notice their distinctive flares of light. We begin at the enchanting table. There you will combine a rune of potency, essence, and aspect. This simple puzzle forms a glyph. Now go, piece them together. Indeed you can. Bring the glyph to any enchanting station.
Enchanting station? What the hell am I supposed to do? That worked, okay.
Craft a glyph using a rune of potency essence. You should attach it to an item. Your command of the crafts is impressive, but not yet in totality. I am still capable of it. Your command of the crafts is as with there's a in the when you're ready, meet me at the alchemy station.
How am I supposed to? I need ingredients. There we go. Behold. What's that? My American oil. Drops himself. I want to sell. There we go. I gotta get the vendor. Selling vendor. Giddy up. Ah, crap. I gotta be so violent, B. Pixel Hoss is going on. Lucy alone.
Locate a solvent and some reagents so you may craft a potion. I'll remain here. An apprentice of mine tried to use seawater as a solvent. I had him drink the results. He agreed it was a terrible idea after he finished retching. Good. Now go to an alchemy station. Use a solvent and two differing reagents to craft a potion.
The reagents are super health. Crap, all those little ones. Crap. Combine a mountain fowl. Combine them up. Combine them up.
Blend the solvent's purity with the reagent's traits. Your potions have a slight fizz to them, but your skill with admixtures is unquestioned. Far better than my former apprentice. You show promise in every discipline I certify. Perhaps you seek to challenge my position as thrice accredited master crop.
No, I don't. Find the Queen's entourage. Maybe it's just telling me to go outside. Horsey, horsey. Chia. Chia. Find a harborage. Get it up, 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 get it up. Alright, stop it. Hello, fine sir.
Thanks, Stendar. You're with the guild? If the divines will it. The worms caught us off guard, but we made them pay in blood. Did Colors brief you on our contract? What we seek? As you say, there won't be an anchor here anytime soon, thanks to the two of us. I should be moving. We had word of another cell north of here near Skywatch. Here, if you please. Aelif, stay with our new friend. You two search these bodies, see if you can find anything of note. A pleasure meeting you, oh my comrade. Watch after the new recruit, Aelif. Colors would hate it if we lost another one.
Yes, yes, Aelif will watch the new blood. Resolute.
I just like sailing that shit, so.
Cease your meddling, scum. The Red Guard's soul will fuel the Mortum Vivicus. Nothing you can do can stop it!
Dark Morns, what was that? That
see that shit?
I remember a woman talking about Merrick. Why would she want my hapless companion? Aelif has no idea. Whoever she is no friend to the guild or Merrick. It would seem so. This one cannot imagine the value of such a thing. Too shiny and dripping with pride. Just the same, we must warn him. And the guild. Aelif will go after Merrick. Return to Seize All Colors. Tell her what you have seen. Return to Vokalgard quick as you can, comrade. Seize All Colors must know.
Seize All Colors. I can't see the colors of the American flag. What does that mean? I don't know. Actually, gonna make a stop too.
Welcome to Vokalgard.
I want to sell. Oh, what's we about to do? D6 is 60. Saturday. Okay. Let's go through the weapons first. Pretty much can sell all these. Me go, baby. All the whites. Oh, check the greens. All right. interviews. You don't got much. That's good enough. Thank you very much, sir.
Hands like a trunk. You know that?
Stable master. Ah, there you are. Then to see our clothes. The colors, man. Kia. Nah, he's out of stamina. Oh, now it's on. This is a stretch for my phalanges.
Petty crime, petty criminal. The guard will get you.
Who are you? Who are you?
Let me know if you have some time. I can train and certify you in something else.
That's not who I want to talk to. Well, maybe it is. Do that first. The old colors.
Back so soon, comrade? A vision of a Dromora. This clouds the waters. The forces of Molag Bal must know more than we realized. What did she say? Nor do I, comrade. Interesting. Did she say anything else? Merrick, this dries my scales.
This dries my scales.
Recruit, you must get to them. Aelith and Merrick are competent, but the Daedra are not to be trusted. Find them near Skywatch. I will rally our forces here.
We'll do, Guildmaster. Dippy dippy. Chip. I'll see what he's got to say again.
Let me know if you have some time. I can train and certify you in something else. Prove you know your way around a forge and I'll certify you. But you have to commit. I can only train one I want you to craft a simple iron dagger. First, you'll mine some iron ore, then refine the ore into iron ingots. You'll use... Yes. You have to prove you... There's a place outside. When you're ready, meet me at the blacksmithing station.
Aussie. Hossy, we keep on Hossy. Kia. Mojambo. Okay. Got the stops. Any other stops? Schmitty. Or not. Off the horse.
You're back. I take it you found enough ore? Refining ore into ingots is a good way to build your muscles. Well, in one arm. Best to switch every now and then. Otherwise, you'll be lopsided. Bring the iron ore to a blacksmithing station. If you have enough, you can refine them into iron ingots. Really put your back into it.
Blacksmithing station. Okay. I know you whore.
Some iron ore to a blacksmithing station. Refining ore into ingots is a good way to build your muscles. Well, go to the blacksmithing station and craft an iron dagger. Nothing fancy. You shouldn't need more than 2 iron ingots. Oh, and you'll need a style material. You can purchase them from any black. Every race has a traditional material they work into their weapons and armor. For example, the Imperial style material is nickel. I should know. The Khajiit style material is moonstone. Why not start with that?
Well, if I have moonstone.
You're here to work metal, yeah?
An iron dagger. You'll need some iron ingots and a style material. You can buy those from any.
You're here to work metal, yeah? Check. We put hammer to anvil to forge armor and weapons. This requires a lot of metal. You bet. Well, the piece can be augmented even more. You're here to work metal, yeah? Check my wares before.
That's wrong data. back into the station before I can get it. Ah, did I leave it there? Or maybe not.
Craft an iron dagger. You'll need the trick is the style material, but I'm sure you know that. Next is deconstruction. You learn a lot when you break something into parts, even more so when it's someone else's work. Go deconstruct your dagger. Or anything else, really. As long as... Bring the iron dagger you need.
We can try.
You certainly know your way around a forge. You're a blacksmith, and let none tell you other. Of course. I'll get... Let me know if you have some time. I can train and certify you in some...
I'm all right now. No, thanks. I'm here to adventure. Okay. Dr. Azul, find a queen out there. Down. I'm gonna do the closest one first because I'm lazy.
You saved the queen.
Wait, what? I know what's going on anymore. Then use do. Oh, he's out of stamina. Whoa, hussy. Whoa, whoa. Need to get to the store. Come on. Go. Yeah. Get out of here. I shot him. Hey, watch. What are you doing over here? HE double hockey sticks. Look at everybody with the auto holes. My whole chat is just auto holes. Wow, and somebody joining the channel. I won't say who. Wink, wink. U.S.O.B.
I hear familiar footfalls. Come closer, Vestige.
I found the old man.
Welcome to the harborage, Vestige. This is as comfortable a home as an old dried-up husk like myself could hope for. Despite my blindness, nay, because of it, my other senses seem to have heightened. This place had the right smell about it. Indeed, but let us not get ahead of ourselves. Without an understanding of where we are bound, every road will get us nowhere. Before we truly understand our destination, we must speak of the past.
A history lesson.
I invite you to enter my mind and walk with me through visions of the past, that you might understand the events that brought us to this time, this moment.
That sounds like hippie stuff to me.
Enter my mind, Vestige, and walk with me through the shadows of past events.
I'm gonna enter his mind. Duano! Duano! Am I doing it right, Master? Am I doing it right?
Follow me, Vestige, and learn of the events that
precipitated
our current crisis.
You're a Vestige.
My story began when I awoke on the steps of the Abbey of the Moth Priests, with no memory of my prior.
I expect anger ahead, and I might have to go to battle.
Moth Priests took pity upon me and brought me into their fold. I was weak and near death.
Their fatfolds? What kind of fold?
It was there I first set eyes upon the Elder Scrolls and devoted my life to their study.
Shouldn't that have taken like a couple
the
months?
Allowed me to glimpse the
They're scrolls, not books.
But each profound insight dimmed my vision and eventually left me permanently blinded to the light of the world.
I once saw a fat chick and I went blind. At least, I think I almost did.
The prophecies of the Elder Scrolls are a fluid living thing. They are not fixed. At many points throughout history, the actions of heroic mortals have rewritten them.
What does that have to do with me? Yay!
The scrolls reveal to me that your destiny is intertwined with that of the Five Companions.
Who's the Five Companions? Is my dog one?
The Five Companions were a band of adventurers who sought out an ancient artifact called the Amulet of Kings. They hoped to use this artifact to persuade Akatosh, the Dragon God, to accept their leader as one of the Dragonborn.
The Dragonborn?
Dragonborn are mortals destined for greatness, with the blood of the dragons in their veins. It is said that only a true Dragonborn can ignite the eternal dragon fires in the Imperial City.
Go on.
You have already heard enough babbling from this old blind fool. It is time you met the Five Companions yourself and witnessed their fate.
But I'm not dressed for that. Let me put on something cute. I got an Ed Hardy jeans and an Ed Hardy t-shirt.
Lyris Titanborn, daughter of giants, was the mightiest warrior in the service of the Emperor.
She don't look that mighty. She don't look that tall.
Captain Afar, a powerful sorcerer and Grand Chancellor to the Imperial Elder Council.
You don't look that special.
Red Guard Swordmaster, Sai Sahan, leader.
I've seen better swords.
The Imperial Emperor, Baron Aquilarius.
You don't look too emperorish to me. And he failed. He's a failure.
Mana Marco, the traitor. The king of
the traitor. I like him.
And your executioner.
You are blind. You're facing the wrong way, buddy.
These were the Five Companions who set out from the Imperial City on an epic quest to recover the lost Amulet of Kings.
Many what is that?
Baron, that the amulet could be used to perform a ritual that would rekindle the dragonfires. He claimed this would please Akatosh and entice him to adopt Verin as one of the Dragonborn.
Oh, do you want to be one?
Only the Dragonborn can lay claim to the Ruby Throne and rule as the one true emperor by divine right. Baron conquered Cyrodiil and took the throne, but unless he became Dragonborn, he feared he'd always be thought of as a pretender. Each of the Five Companions were chosen for their skill and courage, and each was given a special. You've already met. You've already met them. The Therns are one of those influential families in Cyrodiil. Manamarco, the traitor, the great enemy, the most powerful necromancer this world has ever known.
Ooh, necromancer.
The cult infiltrates and corrupts every corner of Tamriel. It was he who convinced Verin to perform the ritual. Disaster, war, and pestilence. A world brought to its knees.
Sounds fun.
Watch and see how one man's arrogance brought about the greatest threat.
Going somewhere. Where do we sit for the show? Where's the popcorn?
Manimarco.
Where right there? You are by.
It will work, my liege. The Amulet of Kings will rekindle the dragon fires and
all
your rightful places, Emperor.
I will go with shoulder like I'm being sneaky.
It better work, Manimarco, or you'll find your neck at the business end of my axe.
My lord, I wonder if you'd muzzle your half-giant pet.
Stop moving around.
Enough, both of you. We are here to ensure my lord's rightful claim to the Ruby Throne.
Abner, begin the ritual. I have a destiny to fulfill. By the lighting of the
and it shall be me!
Lineage. By the fire of creation, let me be reborn. By the will of Akatosh, I proclaim myself.
You can't jump up there like I can.
Dragonborn.
Maybe. Ah, oh, there we go. I am king of this place. I'm king. Power down.
Baron Aquilarius, you are no heir to Alessia.
I am the unknown king.
You will pay for your sacrilege. The veil between
no fair.
And oblivious tears and spits of thunder.
What's happening? The sky's opening up. This is bad.
We brought this dude.
Bad.
Okay, I was joking.
This isn't supposed to happen.
I don't want that to happen. Is the dog seeing this too? Don't be afraid, doggy. Come on over here. There you go. We're buying milk bone or some shit.
Have mercy on our souls.
It is. Okay, we had a show. Where's the food? I like food in the movie. I want to be wined and dined.
Allowing Manimarco to begin stealing the souls his master needed to power the dark anchors and initiate the plane melt. Akatosh gave Alessia the Amulet of Kings as a symbol of his covenant with Nern. So long as the amulet remained in the care of Alessia's heirs and the dragon fires remained lit, Tamriel will be protected from the Daedra. Manimarco tricked Verin into breaking the covenant, and the veil between Oblivion and Nern was torn. The Elder Scrolls named this event the Soul Burst.
A Soul Burst.
Gave Molag Bal the opportunity to disconnect the souls of Nern from their hosts.
What about the other companions?
Nern was lost. In the chaos of the moment, Sai Sahan took the Amulet of Kings and fled. Leris was captured by Manimarco and delivered to Cold Harbor, the realm of Molag Bal. Tharn remains Chancellor of the Elder Council, and his daughter Clibio rules as Empress Regent, but the true power remains in the hands of Manimarco and his worm cult.
And his worm cult.
When I discovered the truth about the five companions, I made subtle inquiries, but apparently not subtle enough. Manimarco got word of my interest and abducted me. He took me to Cold Harbor, where I remained a prisoner until you freed me.
So he was a threat.
Truth is always a threat to evil men. Manimarco feared I would reveal his treachery, and if knowledge of Nan's vulnerability were to become known, it could threaten his master's schemes. Molag Bal does not favor loose ends.
Walk with me. With me. I'm following a blind man. Blindly.
Long ago was written, so long as the Amulet of Kings was borne by Alessia's heirs, Tamriel would be protected from the forces of Oblivion. But the Soul Burst tore the veil between worlds and gave Molag Bal. Molag Bal's dark anchors pierced the tall veil and seek to draw Nern into the depths of Cold Harbor. These terrible engines of destruction will appear in all
You know what I wish? There was more reading in this game. Oh, wait, no. Did my dog just fall off? We'll go together, dog and Geronimo.
Brutality and domination is successful, he will merge our world and his own in a terrible plane battle. Few will survive the ordeal, and those that do will be enslaved for all eternity.
I don't know. You got any proof of this?
And so it falls to us, Vistage. We must stop Molag Bal, as you say.
Any proof?
And so it begins. The remainder of the story has yet to be written. It is
your. How do I know that wasn't just your slut magic? Show me what I wanted to see.
And there is so much to do. But know this, you will not walk this path alone. We must grow in strength and in numbers. You will need more than the company of an old blind man to alter the course of history. We must assemble our own group of companions. The first you have already met. Lyris sacrificed her own freedom to allow us to escape. She remains a prisoner in Cold Harbor. I must determine her precise location if we are to mount a rescue. That will take time. Minamarco's agents leave a web of lies and deceit. They pit the races of Tamriel against one another and divert their attention. Forgive me. Bringing you into my mind seems to have taken quite a toll on me. I must rest. I will contact you when the time is right. Until then, walk in the light, Mr.
Oh, enchantment. I'm somewhat of an enchanter myself. Ask the ladies. Oh. Okay, don't ask. I don't need a blind old man asking the ladies stuff. Oh, no, empty. What have you been eating in here? You caught a fish somehow. I'll take that. No fish for you. Oh, man. Oh, God. Empty bottles. He's been drinking, knowing that he's seeing visions. I had too much of the creature, I told you. I had too much of the creature. Trip, trip, trippity-dee-o, tripping balls. Okay, we got that done. We gotta talk to Edwin. Woohoo! Does anybody choose the kitties? I used to feel special on day. Not 10 minutes in, actually. They've been pilfered already. Where's all my love? Guess I gotta just go into the area. Come on, it's out in the open. Why is this dealing? They left it here. I'm just being a concerned citizen.
The Veiled Heritans is behind this madness, I'm sure of it.
Let me ask, what madness?
Don't you smell the smoke? Cyril Saelin is under attack. I barely got my father out alive. The cannon reeve, almost slain. These brutes may wear the uniforms of the 1st Auridon Marines, but they're imposters.
Who are they?
They're agents of the Veiled Heritans, I'm sure of it. Teldur, my father's assistant, is trying to organize a defense. You look capable. Will you help, Cyril Saelin?
Maybe.
We'll be waiting in the barn down the road. Good luck in there. There's not much time. What do you need to know? He's in the town square, just over the bridge. You must hurry. He's hopeless,
so you're outnumbered. Shouldn't just let the guy headbutt you, dude. You're outnumbered, huh? You're a liar!
Are you insane? Can't you see the town is under attack?
Did she? How do I know you're not one of the imposters?
Fine. Grab that bucket from the well and put out the fires. If you find any villagers, tell them they need to evacuate until it's safe. What are you waiting? Refuse to answer an outsider's pointless questions.
Put it out. You need. I said, get the F out.
I'm free.
I gotta go to Buckety Tribe? Okay, no. You're free, bitch.
I thought I'd never escape.
Shit to me, baby.
Free at last.
How you doing? Bring a melee to a ranged party, baby. Some stuff too. Apple ice staff. people are gonna burn. Kinda works like they're around back. They should hide in the barn. Ah, get her in the barn.
Why carry on?
The fires are under control, thanks to you.
Saved as little as I could.
We'll be a long time in rebuilding, but your bravery won't be forgotten.
Looks like you're gonna makeshift that dungeon, buddy.
The first Auradon Marines at your service. Thrice damned low. One of the villagers you rescued.
What else? Find the Queen's entourage. Enter the cellar.
Alas for me.
Where's the lady of all?
I'm weakening.
That's where you are. Get it home and you're still live. Yeah. I'm not muted. Yeah, I'm not muted. Oh, I know what you mean now. Never mind. You got it muted. Okay, no difference. I know who I'm talking to. I'm muted. Up for you, parody attackers. So that's gonna do. Did the assassin? Yeah, biatch. Straight for the win. Too much, Jason. Cellar. What are you doing in the cellar, you jackwagons?
Set me free.
I kill him first. I will. Don't have to ask me twice.
Thank the eight. Quickly untie us.
Who are you?
Captain Tendil of the 1st Auradon Marines. We were sent here at the behest of Her Royal Majesty, Queen. We have a stash at the farm near the edge of town. Return them to us. I'll personally see that every last imposter dies. Thank you. I'll untie the rest. You get that gear for us.
Sure. I'll never see you. Never see me again. Taking a shit. Taking a shit and leaving. Packing my balls and leaving, man. I Gotta get my phone some death too. Oh, I passed one. I'll carry a whole platoon set of armies. Yep. Some good shit. Okay. 9 gold. Whatever, Bob. And loop falls. Okay, on iPad now I can hear. You sure that's the smart I get out of there? How do you? I can't put it on my pad. I don't know. How's ESO? Pretty good. I gotta figure out how to do stuff, but... Ah, we took poison. Still landing. No. Okay. But it's not bad. I don't know how to put a health potion down in there. Bind it to a key. It don't show. After none. Alright, whatever. Oh, let's... I guess I'm fighting. Not a bad game, no? I can see the appeal, I guess. Not gonna have long to play it anyways though. let's actually take out these guys anyways. Never know, could have some good stuff on them. Crap. I got your weapons. Even though it's impossible for one man to carry it all. Lows. I'm a kitty man. Kitties. It's a kitties.
Any luck?
It was all gone. Somebody robbed you.
We'll gear up and patch our wounds. In the meantime, find out who's behind this conspiracy. I'll send one of my best men along with you to help loosen some tongues. Stars guide your steps.
It was all stolen. Some devious bastards. How was your Mario stream? Not bad. Not bad.
Thank the Eight, I found you. Tel'Dor has betrayed us. Tel'Dor asked Cannon, our ho. Tel'Dor, go ahead. Perhaps the veil. The front door is heavily guarded, and all.
You keep from the guards. Somewhere now. Went pretty good. Good as usual, pretty much. I'll kill you until you are dead. Alright, no. Put my staff up your bush. Get the tail just whipping in the wind. I whip my tail back and forth. I'll help you up, buddy. Grab. Distract him while I punch him in the ass. Probably not the best time to be grabbing items, but I don't care. For a first day back, it wasn't bad. Damn, mine's just a little better, at least in armor. Damn. Straight, man, straight. Why haven't they slowed down this game yet? Slow it down. I don't like straight from whenever I want. I'm moving. Okay, I'm out. Sleepy. Okay. Catch you next time, VPR. Sleep well, man. Take it all. Got the key. Got the keys. Find a hidden entrance. Not very hidden. Might as well still fight some stuff. Step into the forest gear arena. Straight from what happened, 1 second warm up. I don't like you going through my content so quick. I just strafing and walking and then. Nerf the horse. I wanna still fight these guys. I'm probably I guess you can sort of channel it too. God damn it. Bro, look like I need a shield. Be very, very quiet. I love it. What happened now?
The cannon reef betrayed us. Betrayed us all. I found proof. Cannon Reeve Villano, member of the Veiled Heritance, didn't want to believe. I confronted him. No. Too late for me. Must go. Stop Villano before he escapes.
I'll do that kind almost dying, sir. Okay, he's dead. I can't zoom in anymore. Oh, I don't know. Where the hell is he? Upstairs, don't think you can trifle with the Veiled Heritage and live to tell the tale. Well, find somebody. Let's see upstairs. Do you use WSD to move in this game? Yes, you do. Oh, you don't get it. You die. That's how I'm strafing right now. You're welcome. That's the one question I can't answer. So thank you. Again, tag team. Santa Pawns Convention. Oh, no, I got nothing on. Go, well. Ready. Talk to Halloween. Got it. was that? Okay, they all wait outside. That's just weird having three doors. That's one that waits outside. You click for... just for like a basic attack? Right click is a block. So you do use those. I don't know what that is. We got any attributes to put in? No, not really. I guess we can put in Crystal Shot. Man. Conjure dark crystals to bombard an enemy, down well, sending enemies. Or something. I don't know. We got any points? We got one attribute point. I'm gonna go one more. Stealth. Health. Ooh, summon unstable familiar. Phone call. Okay. Up that. Hurricane. Ooh, nice. Hurricane, manifest yourself as pure air. I guess. Let me summon a familiar, too. That's gotta be a thing. I don't even know what I'm using, actually. Destructive staff, what? Healing staff, okay. I'm using a healing staff, surprisingly. Grand healing. Knock. I got a healing ability. There we go. That's what I like to see. I can hit five and just heal. I just healed him. Thank you, buddy. Don't even know you. I only like you. Okay, talk to Ewan. What the hell? I already did that. I thought. Not a symbol above the door. Geronimo. Fuck up. I thought. Where did I go?
Hail to the king, baby.
Hey, pizza, pizza. Hello there, pizza, pizza. Okay, wasn't that bad. I thought I was gonna die. You're gonna die, bitch. Okay. Okay, this might hurt if I don't badger get down. There we go. Screw you, heavy. Demo? Somebody appeared. Ah, okay. He's back in our house. That's why.
Your valiant rescue of the first Auridon Marines was well timed. They've driven off the last of the imposters. What news of the traitor, Tel'Dor? Was Canon Reeve Villano injured? My father was a traitor to the crown?
Greatest fighting king, huh?
Assault on his own people? Why? Why would you do this, father?
Good request. I might have to try that. Got a new weapon. Not much more damage. Although I just went into healing as soon as I get a healing staff and put some spec into it, I go into a fire damage one. God damn it. Okay, now we got the quest up here. Oh, that's a long ways away. Getting on the horsey. Giddy up, horsey. I'm not doing a crazy stream tonight. Not going crazy like. This is gonna be sort of short. Or sort of an arm. I don't know yet. But I will not go over. That's what I'm gonna keep saying to myself always. Drunk King confirmed. No. No drinky drinky today. But your with your donations, I can be tomorrow. Lows. Lows. Come on, Buttercup. That's why I named my horse Buttercup. Buttercup. This is Buttercups. My nickname is Fuzzy Nuts. So what, we got weird nicknames? None of your business. Captain Fuzzy Nuts to you, buddy.
You look familiar.
Have we met before?
The Queen asked me to meet you, her here.
Ah, Vulkelgard, of course. Welcome to Tanzelbil. Perhaps you will get through to Her Majesty where we could not.
Conflict quest.
Queen's favorite. I'm glad you're here. We came to Tanzelbil to honor the spirits of our ancestors.
None of your business, yeah. Why would the ancestors try to kill you? Besides the obvious reasons you're ugly.
Excellent question, for which I have no answer. My dear sister, your queen, brought us here to perform a ceremonial ritual. It's a bit of political theater, really. Gain the blessings of the dead and all that rubbish.
Is the queen in any danger?
If she doesn't find her, she'll seek it out and invite it home to dinner. She's in the ruins just ahead, conspiring with the Battle Reeve. They're determined to complete the ceremony. Do be a loyal subject and see that she survives, won't you?
I'll see what I can do.
I swear, it's like being home for a new life festival.
Meet up with the queen. I shall help you, my queen. Somebody's queen. I don't even know. Is this queen as in woman or queen as in gay guy?
Our honored ancestors pass on their memory and wisdom.
Your ancestors disavow you, false one. The Veiled Queen is the rightful heir, and Norian shall end your reign.
My queen, look out!
It's a ghost of a spirit, you hippie.
Well, that could have gone better. Maybe it's all that royal we nonsense. We call upon our ancestors. It's all rather condescending, isn't it? Don't remind me. This ceremony is supposed to show Auradon that I honor our people's culture and heritage. It's supposed to show that our ancestors see me as the rightful heir. I guess our ancestors have ideas of their own.
OMG, King's a hippie, I knew it. You're a hippie. Come here, hippie, you hippie. Why did the spirits threaten you?
It mentioned Norian, my advisor. You met him in Vulkelgard, I believe. My friend, something has gone wrong here. I hate to ask your aid again, but I must. There are two priestesses elsewhere in the ruins, women I trust. If Norian has turned against me, I fear for their lives. Stand with them as they perform their parts of the ceremony. Keep them safe.
I can't guide two people. I'm laughing so hard.
These ceremonies are important to my people, which makes...
Hey, the priestesses. Sexy, sexy priestesses. I hope these rituals are in the nude. Not you, them in the nude. I'll be in the nude. I can guide them and be in the nude. What are you saying? That I can't? Are you saying I can't be nude? Let me take all this clumsy armor off. Oh crap. This is not the time. I would check them if they got stuff on them, but I doubt it. Are you saying I can't be new? No, I said nude. That's what she said? Well, she said it. I gotta meet the her that said it. Doc Mackenzie, he's... Are you done? Oh, no. Oh, no.
May we be honored by your humble prayers and offerings to us.
The ritual is complete. You may go.
This other one better be nude. I didn't get dressed up for this not to be nude. Wait, I would have dressed up if it was not going to be a nude. Hussy, hussy, hussy. We just keep on hussy. Is that a thing? I gotta sort of cut across. Nude. Buck naked. The loop underwear. Okay, let's go this way. If you are nude to be a nude, then that might be a thing. Back up. Hide behind the tree. Why can't I use my heel? Time I'm gonna use number 5. Ah, man, because I don't get a healing staff. And those. Oh, I can add one.
Pizza.
I got no idea. One thing bad about fighting ghosts, they got enough stuff on them. Obviously. How does one loot a dead person?
Did you see her? She tried to kill me. She's lying.
Defeat the spirit god in a ritual site.
Thank you.
Onyx is one hot spare. Annie, almost dead. Oh, nice.
May the spirit of our ancestors bless us and guide us. May we honor their memories with our actions and our thoughts.
The ancients bless you for your prayers.
Chizu, yeah. Nice. Me. Okay, back up the road. Let's get on a horsey. We don't need no unnecessary fights with spirits. The only spirits I like are alcohol kind. Wine and spirits, baby. Well, I don't like the wine, but you get the point. Meet Buttercup. Buttercup, meet Queen.
My friend returns. Are the rituals completed? Are the priestess... That's a relief.
Yes, my queen.
Thank you. Now comes the tricky bit. The final ritual must take place inside... If I am to be queen, I must look fear in the face and conquer it. How can I ask my people to have faith in me if I don't have faith in myself? I was a warrior before I became queen. I can handle myself. But you're determined, and I know you're foolhardy enough. I can handle myself. I was a warrior long before I became a queen.
Okay.
Your Majesty, let me come with you.
I was a queen before I became a warrior. What about that? Are you nervous?
I should.
Did you take a nice poop before this?
Say Norian is down in the crypts. Well, no. But to control these spirits so completely, he'd have to. I'm prepared for anything.
Did you poop before this? One must poop before rituals. If you don't poop, you might just poop yourself when you see a ghost. That is just facts. That is just facts.
You are spoiled.
Make his look safe. Ah, crap, no, it ain't. Hey, back up. Ah, crap. Yeah, that's what you get, punk.
I feel the ancestors guide me.
The ancestors have forsaken you, my friend.
Nah. Don't do it. I don't know. I get my little imp. Oh.
Thank you.
Lord is thirsty.
And I shall drink some whiskey. She just disappeared all of a sudden. Creepy. Ooh. Gonna search his sack. Gross. Shiny. Ooh, another sack. Ah, is that any good? Necklace, that's it. Level 7. There's no benefits. Alright. Thank you. That is awesome. Nice rifle to your crap? No, can't. Okay. We're going. Search the sack, honey. Oh, backpack. Okay, well, I got a belt. I can hold up my pants. Armor level 3, more armor. There we go. We got something. Stuff and other stuff. That's our war cry.
Why struggle, Iran? This can only end.
Kicking ass. Any more stuff to pilfer? Nope. Okay. No more stuff to steal. Come on. Actually, got more stuff to steal. Bowie. Fetch that too. Minton. Fetch that too. Iron dagger. Any stuff over here? Okay, water. Empty sack, empty sack. Okay. Keeping you updated on my Tetris sprint right now. Cool deal, buddy.
Foolish girl. I serve the Veil.
Save your people.
Search him. Take out stuff.
Time this ritual was ended. May the ancestors bless us with their wisdom and protection.
Why can't I pick it up?
The ancestors honor your prayers.
I got too much stuff. Banana.
May the light of the eight bless you and guide you.
Oh. touch.
Let your reign be long and peaceful.
Items. A little bit more defense.
Let's get out of this dark place.
Yeah.
Follow me.
After I set y'all to shit though. See where you know. Nice, no. Alright, okay. Homemade robe. No. Man, no. Wait, trying to tell me my breath is bad, huh? Huh? Gotta chew on some mint? And we're out. Your breath smells like dragon ass, dude. Dragon ass. How do you know what dragon ass smells like, huh? Huh? Been on the south end of a northbound dragon? Oh, I thought so.
You risked everything to help me. I won't forget it.
Anytime.
You're too modest. Thank you, my brave and noble friend. Until we meet again, wherever the road may take us.
Complete quest. Ah, crap. Bowie.
You risked everything to help. You're too modest. Go carefully on the road, my friend. You're a valuable...
One day, over a drink, Razum Dar has been investigating threats.
Yes, sir. I would like to stay here, but I can't. I need to get back to town. Ah, I can actually. 56 gold, wow. I was just so encumbered, I would. I don't know what that hippie stuff was.
The time is now.
I gotta sell a lot of stuff. I need to sell a lot of stuff. So I wonder if there's a way to gain more.
Welcome to Volkogar.
Sell. We'll keep that for now. Except for keeping. Can't eat the poison. Can't sell for nothing. Oh, okay. Longbow, I might want to keep that. So that. Zero gold? Ah, can't sell. Gold spray beacon. I'm gonna keep that for now. So. Oh, at least that sells for some gold. Got that too. Morning stone. Iron dagger. That's one thing I made, I guess. That's why it's so cheap. Not gonna use a great sword. Sword of Flame seems pretty cool, but no. Lockpick, Age of Foscrip, Midwife Staff, yeah. Shields with no need. Nightshade, Buffets, Recollection. I might have to keep that. So that raw high belt. So that. Oh, that. I'll keep that too. Children. That's the pig, we'll keep that. Saw the meat. Vitium. We're gonna have to equip that. Prophet's Recollection. We can keep the ingots. Put them in. Out of natural water. Do that. Okay. Wow, we had nothing in that slot too. Nice. Nice. Okay. Okay. What do we gotta do? Mission. That's way up the road, huh? No waypoints. I think there's an auto travel, isn't there? Auto run, most potent 5, yeah, I can. Oh, I'm just, come on. Now I see what it means. I still gotta control him. Okay. I thought it was auto run. But it's just simply not that. Convenience, I guess. Wonder if I can put that back on. I wanted it on. Yeah, I can't bind it to that button. There we go. Now if I want to stop, add up again. We got a long journey ahead. We'll find a way out these lands. Oh, let's see. Wow, we still got a long way to go. Alright. I can, once I get onto that main road, I don't have to wait for a little bit. Jet. Eat some tacos, you get the runs. I wish though. I bet. Cheap beer and tacos, man. You get the squirts like no tomorrow. Graphic King, graphic. Look, Ma, no hands. So I don't drink that often, seriously. I know. I know you don't. Liquor is processed into sugar. I know. I know what it's like. I do know somewhat about diabetes. Just like starch is transformed into sugar too. I do know some stuff. I know more than a person without diabetes probably should know, but I do know. Checking your blood sugar, having different types of insulin if you are on the insulin. The I, the N, and the L. I know some stuff. Surprisingly enough, I do know a decent amount. Once again, for someone that does not have diabetes, I do know some stuff.
Ah, my friend. This one was just thinking about you. Nothing personal, of course. Ra's threat assesses all of his assets. Yes, yes. We are here to
guide intelligence. About that, I'm a good example of it. I do everything myself. That's awesome, man.
You'll be perfect for this. You'll see. Roz has an eye for this sort of thing. Her Majesty set this one a task. Investigate the leadership of the Veiled Heritans. The Veil's trail leads here, to the town of Matissen. You contact Agent Fistale. The Heritans are racists, yes? Idiots.
Giddy up! I do like this auto run. I gotta remember that more often. Oh baby, where have you been all my life? Besides in the key bindings. Oh, God. Get off your high horse. Okay. Oh crap. She dead. Oh, he dead. I wish you understand. You're welcome, buddy.
No more delays.
Ready to I have family you. Members that have diabetes, so I know how it is.
Fine, fine. Where, though? My men tell me of outsiders in town. Keep an eye out.
So, unlike some people, instead of just saying, oh, you have diabetes, that's it. I did some research on it. What they could eat, stuff like that. What it entailed. A little bit of extra knowledge never hurt anybody.
And how is Fistale, my friend? Roz dead. Dark moon and dull claws. Let Roz see that. Even in death, she laughs at this one. She mentions a rat with a blade. Kondalin is the forge master here. Controls the smithy on the far end of town.
Coach the smithy. Smithy. Such the forge. All right. All right. All right. Up the stairs. Come on. Can I search crates out here? Nah, I don't want to steal. I know blood sugar's not always accurate. Sometimes it's off. Yeah. The more you know. Get my little minion out there. That is so cute. Does anybody know magic here? I don't know how much stuff he could have on him since he's man. And it was ashes. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I gotta put that back on one. Yeah, MSI. Got one. Got three. Oh, go. That is a little bit better. Oop, out of gun. Ah, she made it through the doorway with us. That is pretty cool. Stand source, where it's at. I got no idea what that means. I'm sorry, I'm new to this game. I barely know what I'm doing. And that might be giving me too much credit. somewhere in here? That building? Or behind it? Ah, there he is. Like a kitty on the prowl.
What did you find? Interesting. Raz knows Garza. Yeah. We're close, my friend. Just thought better of her.
Such Melanie's house. Such people's house. A stem sorcerer is a sorcerer who is using stamina-based gear and skills. Ah, okay. Thank you for the info. I mostly just fell into this gear, pretty much, that I'm using. Since I am a newbie. Very, very much a newbie. Fuck up. Mr. Kitties.
Too noisy. Had to have some fun with him. What did he catch? It's true then. Meloni leads the inheritance here. This town is corrupt down to the roots. Damn it. The queen will.
There's nothing wrong with that for the most part. That is how everyone plays on the first time. Yep.
When the roots are fouled, the time to stay in the shadows. All right now. You condolence.
That is very true.
Raz only shit.
I come from Marvel Heroes, so I know nothing about nothing. First step is admitting that.
Let's tell Milani about that damn cat lurking around here. Aye, if Razumdar is here, then trouble usually
comes. I think I probably have to put on that disguise. I want to use gas.
You don't look like you belong here. You don't say. All right.
I'm a hero. A hire. How dare you talk to me? I'm telling Luke Cage about this.
We're a bit busy here, traveler. If you could just... Treason? You'd accuse me of treason? Here? Are you mad? You little idiot. Irene, that traitorous cow. She's the one who should be brought up on treason charges. She's betrayed the Altmer, her own people. The Veiled Queen will soon be crowned, and you can't... You'll report nothing. Odendil, Kandalin, now! Kandalin... Take our friend here. Odendil, rally the troops.
Ah, goddammit.
Time to drop the veil and show our
I'm back in jail, buddy. I don't know what I did. I got drunk. I was in a bar. Then all of a sudden, I'm in a... How can I steal from a goddamn prison cell? Damn it.
You're awake now, sleeping kitten? Just as we'd hoped. You did very well for new blood. What? This one would never know that this is the second time he is saving you. From jail, in less than a month. Not out loud, anyway.
How'd you get down here?
What do you think Roz did while you searched the town? He watched, observed, calculated. Roz has very good eyes, you see. Razumdar unlocks the door. You go find Kandalin. This one finds Milani. Just be careful. Near Festale's house, bastard. Meet up with Roz near...
But everything's stealing. I want to steal so bad and everything that's not nailed down, but I'm not gonna... Not yet. Gonna go, Geronimo! That's how you get around town, baby. A quick way. Painful, but quick.
You cannot stop the people of their queen. No.
We can stop you. Oh god. That right sword. That's not a thing, buddy. That's gold. Meh. At least that's a freaking sense of myrrh. The three wise kings. Bing, bing, bing. Okay, be back around the back. Guy's never in buildings. Okay, maybe he is. My doggy finally caught up. I seem there.
She's trapped.
Aye. Come, my friend. For Fistale.
For the queen.
Let's take her out quickly. Be done with this place.
The last one was for Prince, but now it's for the queen. For the horse. Ew. Bet there's pee in there. Ooh, I can search it without stealing from it. That's awesome. Oh. I gotta start leaving stuff behind. Coffee. I'm here for a bologna sandwich. One go. Seaweed, yeah. Search all the stuffs. This is my first stream of this game, which is not bad. Oh, it's free to play this week. That just passed. Wait, so it's almost a week, I guess. Oh, do I gotta wait for it to spawn again?
You are under arrest, Kalim, for treason against the Queen.
The only Queen I serve is the Veiled Queen.
This is fine, Freya. We could use the exercise.
Not often we have people here. Oh, season inside. Let's get that. Huh? It's sort of. I think you all love yourself for a decent price. Oh! Ouch! Ouch. No gold. Damn.
You are under arrest, Cannon. For treason against the Queen.
The only Queen I serve is the Veiled Queen.
This is fine. I will use this.
All that stuff I picked up went junk. I guess that's why they just left it there.
Hail to the King, baby.
Thank you for the follow. I gotta wait till it pops up. Hey, Raven Evermore! Ah, thank you for the host. Okay, never mind. For some reason I was looking for a follow. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm playing via the free weekend. So far, noise.
Razum Dar wants to say that went pretty well. Then he remembers Fistale and her parents.
She be proud of you. Yeah.
You're right. On behalf of the Queen, we give you thanks.
Oh, how is...
One day you will be a great and...
Maximum stamina enchantment. Nice. More health, at least. Increases the item's armor value by 13%. That's pretty nice. Out of the armor of the trainee set, blah, blah, blah. We're gonna complete it anyways.
Raz needs to report our success here. I will return to...
Got it. Now we need to go there. Yeah, you can't be Klepto, of course, because this game punishes that. I'm trying to keep my Marvel Heroes tendencies out of this game. Yeah. I haven't actually been to the bank. Believe it or not. I won't put stuff into the bank because I know I don't want to go keep going back there. So I'm pretending that there's no anything like that. Plus the free weekend's almost over anyways. So I'm just having a little bit of fun while I can. Doing all the quests that I can. All that normal stuff. Maximum weight shine. I wonder if I can activate that, I guess. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Now I can teleport back here when I need to get back here. Or gold, of course. Giddy up. That's where I'm going, right? No. What else? Skywatch. Okay, I guess I am going the right way. I did what I saw so far, but I'm currently doing a playthrough of Skyrim SE, so ESO is a distraction. Ah! Enough said. I'm getting into Marvel Heroes. Well, this is a later stream because I'm usually not on at this time, of course. I've been doing two streams a day sometimes. Marvel Heroes in the daytime again, because we just got off of WoW Month. And random stuff at night. D- Definitely want to get in all the Marvel heroes I can.
Claws out and watch yourself. Fools.
You can't before they ruin the game. Ah, crap. I should pay attention to what I'm doing. What do you got?
More coming. Brace yourself.
Cease your meddling, mortal. The master has plans for the Red Guard.
Get out here, imp. What class did you pick? I'm that cat kind. And I'm sort of like a mage. Well, as you can see, with all the spells and stuff. I'm mostly just picking random stuff where my gear kind of sort of guide me to where I'm gonna go. Hopefully you have some good stuff to give some good XP. Okay, not really.
Mary ran off after some other Daedra. Get after him. Don't let her take him.
I'm Merrick. I'm Merrick, okay. I do like this auto travel. Not as good as in true auto run, but I guess it automatically lets you run without pressing something. Sneak up from behind.
Merrick, comrade, what happened? Where did you go?
Sorry, I gotta set your stuff. No. What is that? Moonstone. Take off. There we go.
Dosha, that such a weakling could take one such as Merrick. How would Aleph know? She was behind you.
Okay, I don't know how much I can improve that run. That's pretty nice, though. Oh, the wizard I picked that as well. What kind of one in it for the classes could cast spells as well? Sort of disappointed it's not open-ended skills like Mao and Oblivion. And I was using a sword for the longest time. Then recently I picked up a staff that was very overpowered and
oh yeah, you didn't wreck.
I went from there.
Fortune stalk yours. Which do you? Aleph makes her.
Yeah, I used. Let's go to there first, since I'm so close. Ah, that way. And since that's the wrong way. That's why I made the. Yeah. I know why you did it.
What was that voice?
Well, this game just had no one to play with. Yeah, I'm in the solo missions right now, so I really don't need anybody. I went with a high elf for magic regen. I think we started off in completely different areas. High elf is stuck as Amador Yell. I didn't make it off the side of the island. My friend, who sort of did the same one, skipped the starting area and was worse off than I was. I did the starting area and I caught up to them pretty quickly, actually. With a sub or some bot pack, you can make any race, any starter area, I believe. Ah. Didn't know that. Ah, crap. Wrong way. It's up here. Okay, slow down, Hussy. Whoa now, whoa now. Whoa, Buttercup. Whoa, whoa, don't do that. Don't try humping a man, Buttercup. He looks like a nice man. Sometimes you gotta get control of your horse. Look in the sky, your message arrived ahead of you, and they're expecting you up in the Ments.
Yes, I know you must have been concerned about the messenger. It's great to meet you at the gate again, just like the last time. Oh, it's no trouble at all. Our mutual Khajiit friend said, exactly. Good luck. If you need us, the Marines.
The Marines? Why do I feel like I'm gonna be arrested again? Ah, way in the back, of course. Since they made it free to play, I may buy the game later at some point. What are your thoughts on the incoming Mario's change, Kingy? Did you try Tessa? So I didn't have the time this time around. Oh, I tested a lot of Test Center. And I do not... Besides, the movement changes is the only thing I don't like. I like the power skill changes. I like the powers. I like the infinity system. I like the idea of Biff. But the movement changes is a tough pill to swallow. Especially if you're like me and you do terminals daily to get your cube shots. If you even think about how long it's going to take you to do a Doom run,
they will be found.
It's pretty crazy.
I believe you, Estri, but the Royal Guard will aid in the search. This
you're talking much. Three times as long to do cube shot runs.
I have much to do.
Over here.
Three times as long to do cube shot runs. Find the Avatar, go to average. Anything is better than WoW. I don't know. After this nerf, let's put it this way. It's faster to walk than it is to use travel powers. Ah, talk to the noble. It's faster to walk. That's pretty sad when you can walk somewhere faster than you can travel.
Looking for Razumdar? Just follow.
And if you do like the fast pace of the game, you should be worried, because that is gone.
Perhaps now you recognize Razumdar, yes? Skywatch is it. To cement the heritage. It is a take the ear.
Go to Harborage. Want me to go outside? Yeah. If you like the fast pace, yeah, it's worrisome to say the least. Which I do like the fast pace of the game. I like it a lot. But with these changes, yeah. That's not gonna be a thing. Yeah, movement builds, done for. Very much done for.
How
Hey there, friend. You looking to run a frog? Maybe you can help me out. If you can get a frog, I can let you in on a secret that will guarantee a win. I bet on your... Talk to... I've got bugs and, some...
Okay.
What do you want? Look at you, weakling. Bloodthirster desires victory. She slakes her lust on glory. Good luck, Bloodthirster.
Put frog into basket. It puts the lotion on the basket. Puts the frog in the basket or it gets the hose again.
Step up.
I can understand why they have to change up the travel powers now. I stopped using dashes altogether with its speed change. And I'm currently dashes charges though. Yeah. God damn it.
What? You have no business with me. Be gone.
You mean, yeah. All right. Yeah. No way around. Oh, there is. The writing's on the wall. What these changes are for? It's for a console port. Cause when you can teleport to your mouse. You have an advantage over anybody that's using a controller. With the set distance of a dash and teleport now, you dash and teleport at the same distance of as anybody with a controller. So basically, yes, they're taking away the advantage that we had.
You're cute.
Yeah, but I'm fine with the set distance on dash, but the changes make it blog.
We'll need to
they're in the way.
I can charge strong fire staff attack and weave and cast between while charging it. I don't like the charges at all. I don't like the wind up while using the travel power. But they basically told us, yeah, we don't care. They don't care if we like it or not. There's no change in their minds. They've already said that. They want feedback. But if any of the feedback is anything like that, they don't care.
Just scoping out the competition. These amphibian idiots are no match for my snooks. You? Snooks is above such base displays. He is a far superior creature.
Alright, whatever. I can reach your power, Peachy.
Too busy tending Hopper. No. I'm the only one that can race Hopper. He's my little
God damn it, give me a frog!
State your business. Get out of here. Another word and I'll have to...
Oh, I remember seeing you around. Here.
I got the sword. That was pretty easy. Get a frog. I gotta find a frog. Rabbit. I already raised your frog. What? The frog was a piece of crap.
Be gone.
Stupid.
just scoping out the competition. You? Snooks is above such base displays.
Okay, I don't care. Okay, next. Ah, back down there. Okay. But you. Oh, well, I knew I could charge a staff I had for too strong a missile attack, but I didn't know I could cast while charging the staff.
I'm impressed. As I expected, you're not just recruit material. You could be an officer. Let's drink.
Bottoms up. And I'm guessing I'm going to be left somewhere. I drank too much and ended up on an island. This is spring break all over again.
It's about time. You're heavier than you look. Welcome to the Veiled Isle. You're just off the coast of Skywatch. Our own private training ground. You've been chosen. You can see the Black Soul Gem here. Place your hand on. Repeat after me. I pledge my life. You've passed the first test of your initiation. You're a lucky recruit. Before you lies intelligence.
Uh-huh. I do dislike that they seem to have decreased the amount of different things, like Skyrim has a ton of different spells and different staves. ESO only seem to have spells for the wizard cleric classes and either has a destruction staff or restoration staff. Oh, that's get a frog thing. Ooh, I can get a frog handle? To the ocean. I don't know how one gets a frog near the ocean. Ah, oh, okay. I can go back. Dr. Omen in there.
You've come to test your mind. Learn. The test is simple. When young, I'm sweet in the sun. When middle-aged, I'm the life of the party. When old, I'm worth my weight in gold. When I'm gone, everyone laments my absence.
When I'm young, I'm sweet in the sun. When I'm middle-aged, I'm the life of the party. When I'm old, I'm worth my weight in gold. Yeah, alcohol. Or wine.
You have chosen wisely. Are you ready for another question?
it is wine. I said I wanted to go with the Venture class, but I wasn't sure I'd have access to any spells. Also, I don't seem to ever level up my sneaking. Is that not a skill you can level up? ESO? I got no idea.
Answer this correctly, and our business is done.
That's the riddle.
I attend every duel. My tooth is sharp. My swing is cruel. What am I?
I attend every battle. I attend every duel. My tooth is sharp. My swing is cruel. What am I? Definitely not a candle. I'm gonna... Tooth. I don't even know what that is. It's a book. see. What's the tomb again?
Choose. Fine. Just remember, keep me with you to survive. In the fields of death, few keep alive. I am like a taller knife, deadly enough to end.
Okay, change the riddle. He changed the riddle. Keep me with you to survive. In the fields of death, few keep alive. I am like a tall knife, deadly enough to take a life. Yeah, I'm guessing so too. Ah, there we go.
Well done. You've proven you have a well-honed mind. Now you must prove your heart's endurance. Speak to Varastante.
Speak to Varastante. On this quest, you must sing. La fa la 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 fa la 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 la. I have potato salad. Oh, <all right. laughs> You and that bot. Get a room, you two.
Here for the trial of endurance? This is a race around the island, mind. Not a casual stroll. Think you can handle it?
A race around the island.
On my mark, magical pillars will appear on a set path. Follow the markers and keep to your feet. Oh, and wear the imps. Little bastards have sharp teeth. Ready.
Ah, oh, crap. Ah, crap. Ah, no. Stop for that thing. Oh, crap. No. What the hell? You miss. Oh, what is the next checkpoint? Okay, that's a little bit annoying. Don't do that command. That is a little bit annoying. Ah, come on. I don't know if that's the end, but... Ah, crap. Yeah, don't do that one again. Okay. That is a long one too, man. That is way too long. I won't even read that all. I refuse to read that much. Or a command.
Here for the trial of endurance? This is a race around the island. On my mark, magical pillars will appear on a set.
That is way too long. Come on. Doing better than last time. Who needs viewers that spam when your bot does it? Ah, crap. Seriously? What the hell is that next marker? Crap! That was stupid. Okay. I'm basically making a bot that can... That... You go into too many people's chat with that. You know what you're gonna get? You're gonna get you and your bot banned. That's basically what you're gonna do. Especially the first two ones. Let's try this again.
Here for the trial of endurance?
On my mark.
On my mark. Just that go, ho. Yeah, but it is made for my chat, but my chat is born. I barely even did things with it. I gotta make sure I'm ready to pull out the last one. That's how I checked me last time. Ah, there we go.
An impressive time.
What the hell? Ah, crap, I got it in. Me, my little whip. Ah, nice. That might actually be an Apuma, I don't know. Actually, you know, I'm gonna do that anyways. Ah. See if it compliments your things. So cute.
An impressive time. You've passed the Vale's trial of endurance. Alondere proctors your final trial.
And with that, let me check something. I'm going to host somebody I haven't hosted in a very long time. If you don't know who this is David Brevik's wife, a.k.a. the maker of Marvel Heroes. I'm going to send you over to hers. The person that made Marvel Heroes, I am going to host, a.k.a. the Jungle Queen. It might, David Brevik might be there too. Who knows? I don't know yet. But yeah, we basically get to see the creator of Marvel Heroes. It's the creator of Marvel Heroes. So, everybody have a good night. Hope you enjoyed the little bit of Elder Scrolls Online. There won't be like any of it again because unless I buy some time or something like that. Who knows what the future holds. We got Marvel Heroes tomorrow for Marvel Monday with Marvel Heroes and Future Fight. Marvel Future Fight. Have a good night, everybody. We'll catch you all tomorrow. And that's about it. Bye-bye.
A moderate amount of additional threat.
Where's your GPS pet, David?
Jeez. Oh, all right. I'll get rid of my pet and I'll bring out dismiss. I'll bring out.